And now this, the Associated Press has projected Democrat Richard Blumenthal to win reelection to the U.S. Senate in Connecticut. He beats Leora Levy, a Republican National Committee member who was endorsed by former President Donald Trump. This will be Blumenthal's third Senate term.